Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 20, verse 3. Then on the day after, Pash let Jeremiah loose. Then Jeremiah said to him, "The Lord has given you the name of Magor-missabib because of fear on every side, not Pash."